Actually, I like talk. I think I really, very like the bloke, and I like talking to him. I'm debating whether to go and talk to him, but I might leave him. I'm debating whether to go and talk to him, but I think I should leave him.
No. Stupid. Don't be silly. Just go and play with him. I think he's doing an ice game. Let's go and start playing with him.
Where Anthony is in the living room.
So just go and chill with him.
Leave him another half an hour. Trust me.
He's fine. I saw him last before you went in there. Come. Pick your plate up.
Oh, well, I'll do it in a minute.
Pick your plate up! No! Come on in.
I feel like I'm going into the headmaster's office.
Come. Trust me, it's okay. Anthony, get out of my corner!
No.
Anthony, come on.
No.
Get out of my corner.
Makosi. This is my corner.
I'll give you a biscuit.
Nah.
Craig, make him go. Make him get off my corner.
I can't make him do anything.
I'm not moving. You all right now, Craig?
Yeah.
I've got a smile on his face now. He's schizophrenic.
He was like, I'm feeling sick.
It's like a convulsion.
You know what the hell was happening to you?
I was having a panic attack.
Were you? Did you go in the day room?
Hmm?
Fucking hell.
Have you calmed yourself down there, Anthony?
Me? I was always calm.
Oh, my God.
I was calm. Apart
you were
from
calm?
What are you talking about? What, today?
Yeah.
I was calm.
Oh, my God. You're mental. You actually deranged.
I was calm.
He was calm? Oh, my God.
Do you think I was calm?
No, today you were calm.
Last
night you were ridiculous.
I wasn't.
You got hit me, weren't you?
I can't remember saying it, but if I did...
Which said, if we hadn't been on Big Brother, you would have changed me.
I didn't say them words.
You did?
Did I say them words?
Because did you definitely not say he was going to chin me?
You said if it was not in here...
You would chin me.
I would have chinned you.
No, I wouldn't have chinned you.
Oh.
Why are you laughing?
See if a laugh or cry.
Come on, it's over now. We've got 6 days.